I don't know how to say this any clearer, but I don't know any black men that I talk to that care if black women date outside their race. I'm going to speak about my circle. I'm not going to speak for the rest of the men in society. But can I tell you something? I've been out with an Asian woman before, and I've had groups of women go out of their way to be disrespectful to this woman simply because she was with me. Y'all want to talk about that? Okay, I guess not. I've also been out with a white woman, and black women have gone completely out of their way to not only show their interest in me, but their displeasure for her. We're not going to talk about that, right? We'll move past it. Those women don't represent black women in society, but I know there are black women who don't like to see black men with women outside their race. And on top of that, they don't want to see those black men happy at all. They don't see value in us black men. They don't think that we're good black men. They don't think that we're good fathers. But yet, if we say, you know what, we're not going to deal with any of you black women, we're going to go deal with women outside our race, that still upsets them. And I don't understand that. Why do you care if we're the type of men you don't want? Why do you care if we're the type of men you don't want? And I'm saying we're because I'm talking about black men. And I'm not talking to every black woman. But I'm talking about to the black women who genuinely don't care for black men. What does it matter if we're dating Asian, white, whatever, Mexican? Why do you feel that you need to let everybody know your displeasure with black men dating and outside their race when you in fact don't even care about those black men? Why? That's all I'm saying. We don't care when you date outside your race. Just leave black men's name out your mouth. That's what we care about. Don't project your negativity on black men because the men that were in your circle or the men that were around you that were supposed to protect you failed you. That's not on the black man in society. And I think a lot of black women get that mixed up as if we should be out here jumping over barriers or we should be out here crawling through mud to try to get in the good grace of some of these black women in society. Through no fault of our own, we did not let you down. The men in your life did. And I'm sorry that I share the same skin color as them, but I'm not going to do it. And I tell you, black men, do not do it. As bad as black women talk about black men in society today, it has not stopped any woman from any other race from wanting to deal with a black man. So when you get through talking negative about us, they still want us. Peace.
We're out here, my brothers. Real, real. You see why the haters doesn't like to see black men winning or being in love for a woman outside of race. He doesn't like to see black men happy. And why this brother's telling y'all why they hate. They don't want black men to love anybody only them. And this is sad how these whole 10 pro-blacks wanted to keep you in the plantation. Saying, listen here, nigga, pick up your phone, racist. These motherfuckers doesn't like to see SSVM, passport bros, to find beautiful women outside the race. They can try to tell you what to do, my brother. Tell you no racist woman can love you while a sister. But they want you to uplift the single mothers. This is what's wrong with the whole temps. Idiots. Because all these dudes who got all these kids with these women. And they want to blame black men for not taking care of their kids. These are a lot of Houghton senses outraging about brothers choosing. And they sad. Real talk. This is why his brothers need to get out that fucking slave mentality shit. Because there's some people who are liberal leftists who did so much against black men from liking outside of race. You see how they be making these silly ass videos bashing the passport bros and black men in general. The hatred in their heart, my brothers. And fake people who used to be your friends, who doesn't see you like you outside your race. And against the passport bros, we ain't giving up. We ain't stopping from liking what we choose. society just doesn't accept brothers to be free and have a wonderful family. They want you to be living that mental box lifestyle. Talk about, yeah, nigga, you're going to die alone if you don't want to date your sister. Because no race ain't checking you out. Don't let these motherfuckers start to tell you what you can't date, who you can't be sleep with. Funny enough, we got so many gay-ass pro-black transgenders. It's kind of weird how these homosexual pro-blacks up ahead mad about brothers and choosing outside the race and getting straight black brothers. But I'm telling you, my brothers, don't let them motherfuckers tell you to sleep with they gay ass. Cause they weird as fuck, man. See, that's why it's for you. It's a movement for brothers. Get to save themselves to get a beautiful snow bunny or Asian cookies or something. Don't let these motherfuckers tell you you can't get this woman because they feel like, how dare these N-words can come up here to take our woman. Fuck these motherfuckers. They don't rule your happiness. They don't rule your life. And it's so damn well these black women don't rule your life, my brothers. But the reason why I make this long video to tell my point about this man's videos, they don't like to see us be in love at all, bro. You know, it's the jealousy of these damn motherfuckers don't want you to have that battle life feature to get that big booty, fine, sexy woman outside your race. They want you to fight the hood rat, the ghetto section, card that bitch. They want you to date those types of women. Hair hat bitches. To take their hair cap off. Stay away from the Pookie Ray Ray. You gotta follow real brothers of the SYBM, the Passport Bros. Because all these haters, they don't want to see you subside. You know, they really don't. They don't really see brothers like you dating outside your race. These motherfuckers, nigga, I'm gonna repeat like I'm a pace or something. I don't write shit down because I see what's going on. Real talk. But you know, the haters doesn't like to see brothers have that white woman hugging up Asian women, Spanish woman. They don't want you to love up that woman only your own kind. That's why they had this hatred about, we need to stop black men from race mixing. We need to stop black men from choosing outside the community. Black men supposed to be with their sisters. You don't have no right to love. How dare you think you can come up here and tell me you're gonna leave me with a woman is not your own. You supposed to be pick up the grass up of sisters. We up here got all these kids, and we want a good man to take care of us. And the funny part is, these suits with pro-black parents, they are playing the race card, called you a racist for not dating them. And you know, you got some white liberals, you got white liberals as well. They always try to find a way to keep you in the damn chain. Say, we're gonna put these black men in chain to keep them in the sisterhood. Yeah, my dude. They gonna tell you about your black women is a god, nigga. That's why these fools are fucking brainwashing this community, man. This is why black men need to choose their destiny. Every time you know those hateful ass videos of these black women is bashing black men for not choosing them, you hear the baby in the background. Hell yeah, bro. They ever with their fucking feelings. The problem is, don't be like these damn pro-black liberal Democrat ass dudes. Cause they out here trying to troll you like a stupid fool. All these damn pro-blacks are fucking got mental problems. And you know, if you are one, I'm talking about your weak ass, Mr. Pro-Black 010. And all you fools out here mad about brothers are not choosing you. So, you know, the funny shit about these gay-ass pro-black transsexuals up here mad about brothers, what they choosing is not their homosexual lifestyle. That's also why straight black men need to stay away from these fucking fools. They always talk about the black culture need of the sisterhood, saying you can't date, you can't be happy without a strong one, black woman, cause you a slave, nigga. You better be taking care of my five kids with my baby daddies. I've been messing around with different dudes. You have to accept that. No, bro. This is why these motherfuckers want you to be misery, my brothers. This is why the SYSBM Save Your Soul Black Man is here, and we stay away from the drama of the destructive of the violence of Pookie and Ray Ray and dumb dudes who try to keep you in line to tell you what you can't do. It's bad out here, my brothers. They need to build the black women. You ain't got to build shit for these motherfuckers. End of the day, brothers. Do you and be who you are. Ain't nothing wrong for a black man liking outside of race. This is why these Democrats wearing blue suit ass morons try to tell you what you can't sleep. They want you to date their sisters, cousins. Some weird ass shit, my dude. I mean, it's fucking weird, bro. That's why SYSBM is the way we gotta go. Truth hurts. But the hate is real, my dude. You see it on TikTok? You see how the hood niggas, nappy ass looking booty holes, black women up here mad about you not serving them. Don't be a simp all these pro-black hoes. Be real, my dick. Save yourself. And get a woman who really like you. A beautiful. Us SYSBM, we ain't here saving no black women and saving no nigga kids from these motherfuckers. You ain't gonna be no baby number 5 or 6, 7, 8, 9 because these dudes are silly. They want you to be the step dance of these nigga kids because they want you to cut down their child support money credits. Don't do it for these fake ass motherfuckers. Don't do it to your fake ass friends because they want you to be that woman. Because they feel like that sister hurting. Because she looking for black love and black children for a black man. But she already got kids with the pookie she shouldn't have chose. But she wants some motherfucking clean cut motherfucker to take care of their kids. Don't do it, my brothers. Date out and be free. Facts is, you don't need to do it for nobody. Follow your happiness. Love whoever desire you, man. Outside of race is man. I have dated white women, but their parents will never accept me. But I need to find me a beautiful white woman and not give up to find that chooser. Or get an Asian woman, my brothers. If some motherfuckers don't want you to be loved and be happy, and they want to see him talk all about bashing black men, talk about how he's gonna stop it, you can't stop black man rights. You can't stop black man freedom of speech. All you woke liberals, you Democrat pro-blacks, like we want to keep black men in slave chain. All you wokey-wokey-woke, fuck out of here with that shit. But in the day, I don't give a fuck you want to call SYSB and lame and sellouts. You don't know me and you don't know the brothers. Be free. Choose out. Race mixing is the future. And don't fuck with the haters thing. I'm out. And also, they love to play that race cartoon, saying black man is childish for not loving a black woman. They so much against the path for bros because they hate to see black men liking outside that race. I'm back in the 2000 age, no one didn't have a problem with black men liking white women. And I'm a Generation Y. But now these motherfuckers want us to be in a plantation. Rage about black men for not choosing a sister. This is why these liberal leftists are so woke. These fucking pro-blacks always talk about, I'm black, I'm black, 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 black. We're gonna stop black men. We're gonna have a sense of peace and peace and stop black men from choosing a woman's out their own genes and date their cousins and sisters. You see how slavery diversity, only black pro-blacks doing diversity like the KKK? Now you get in the picture why they try to shame black men like you to outside your race. Yeah. Now who are the real fucking racists? So who the fuck make y'all think it's wrong for a black man to choose outside of race because you're so woke and delusional and don't even did your research? This is why I don't deal with woke people like you trying to dictate me. I should not be ashamed for like a white woman. I should not be ashamed for like an Asian woman. I should not be ashamed for woke, stupid fuckers like you for like how did these N-word think they can come up here to take our women. They supposed to be enslaved and chained. So after Joe Biden say that shit, it's a wake-up call for you dumb motherfuckers. You were proud to be a slave to these damn Democrats? Be a puppet? You ain't gotta listen to what I had to say because it's on fucking internet. It's on YouTube. It's on fucking shit. But they want to silent motherfuckers who speak you facts. So, all you liberals who like to destroy the black man, eat a dick and go fuck off.